Nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing
our minds.
Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing
our minds.
This way.
Hey, wait! kid, where are you taking me?
This way.
It's going to come down.
This way.
Sebastian!
Leslie!
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
Thank you.
moments until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain. A thousand other sensations as they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blending together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks, like twinkling starlight. The pain, the noise, the light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home.
You brought this on yourself. nobody here at all? Ruvik?
Losing our minds.
Losing
our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
This way.
Hey, wait! Kid, where are you taking me?
This way.
It's going to come down.
This way. This way.
Sebastian!
Leslie!
Beacon, just like Joseph said. I knew it.
As they probed my cerebrum, examined my work. An eternity of intensity. Pain. Pleasure. Rage. Ecstasy. Blended together into a single piercing noise. Until the darkness was broken by sparks. Like twinkling starlight. The pain. The noise. The light blends together, takes shape. It's a place I know so well. My prison. My home.
You brought this on yourself.
Thank you.
Leslie?
I don't want to go there. No!
Leslie?
Hey, damn it! Hey! I
watch out for his eye.
What?
If you want to live, you avoid Rubik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
What's that supposed to mean?
You'll see.
Poor guy. Rest in peace. ammo. Thank you. Ruvik.
I created this world. You cannot keep me here.
Thank you.
I make it out alive, I'm never riding in an elevator again.
Sebastian, get away from him. Sebastian, listen to me. Stop. Your interests are the same as ours.
Look, I get it. You're not just some rookie detective, and this is not just some ordinary kid. You killed Joseph and you shot me. So right at this moment, that's enough reason for me not to trust you.
You're a good man. That's why I... It doesn't matter anymore. If you know who this kid is, if you know anything, you know why he can't be allowed to live.
Bullshit. It's Ruvik. He's the one that...
Thank you.
This world. You cannot keep me here. Ruvik. I'm going to finish this. Vital signs, sir.
Leave that one. And those two. They're not going anywhere. No one can.
Go! Detective, are you all right? Is there anyone else?
Just give me some real fresh air.
Thank you. Thank you.